Hey, this is Nate Storey with Bright AgriTech, and I'm really excited to announce our final webinar on markets. And on this webinar, we're going to talk about restaurants in particular. So we're going to discuss how to find restaurants, how to get restaurants as accounts, and once you find them, how to keep them. We're going to talk about what revenue from restaurants looks like for small producers, how to think of that revenue as part of your overall revenue, and just generally discuss some of the benefits, some of the pros, some of the cons of having restaurant accounts as some of the accounts that you're selling your product to. We hope that you'll join us on Friday the 9th at 9 a.m. Mountain Standard Time to learn a little bit more about these markets and how you can sell to them effectively. I'm going to talk really quickly now about some of the benefits and some of the drawbacks of doing a CSA, because there are certainly pros and cons. The pros: producers are guaranteed cash flows, okay? And this is a huge deal for a farmer. So if you've done farmers markets where you've gone 1 week and you've sold $3,000 worth of stuff, and then you go the next way and week and it rains and you sell, you know, $40 worth of stuff because no one's there, you basically, you get a guaranteed price every single week for your product.